included in the book called The Grinny Granny Donkey, and it's written by Craig Smith and illustrated by Katz Cowley. The book is about a donkey that has a false teeth and it kept on falling out, and she got very sad, but she kept on trying. She always wanted to meet her little donkey, her little grandchild donkey. She kept on trying to not give up and not be sad, and kept on putting her teeth inside her mouth. Because she kept on smiling, that's why her teeth kept on falling out, and it was a false teeth too. My favorite character is the little baby donkey, because it makes everyone laugh and it's cute. It makes people laugh because when you hug someone, it makes people laugh and be excited and feel nice. My favorite part of the story is when the Grinny Granny's donkey's arm fell down, and it makes me laugh. This is my favorite picture of the book because it's a family of donkeys hugging, and it makes me feel nice and happy. I really like the illustrations because it gives you a lot of nice pictures and it looks realistic, and they make me laugh. The message in the story is about not giving up. Even if you're trying hard, you keep on trying. It reminds me of my donkey that I had in India. And I had a farm there. So it was 5 years old, I think. And I was 3, and I started playing with it until I came to New Zealand. Luckily, his teeth did not fall out. I think kids will really like this book because it's interesting and it makes you laugh. My name is Nethraa and I'm 8 years old. I was interviewing the book called Grinny Granny Donkey. It's by Craig Smith and it's illustrated by Katz. Thank you for watching my book.
Hey, if you enjoyed our review, why don't you hit like? And if you haven't subscribed already, why don't you do that now too? Make sure you share us with your friends and come back for more. We'll have another video for you soon. See ya.